Bring a sword.
Please, keep up. Anyone, you.
When you say you burned your wings.
Fun fact.
Is that a metaphor?
Oh, nice. Hi, the right details.
A little fire out in the wild.
Yeah.
She was gonna throw poop at me?
Look, this isn't about you, Tiffany. Go on, I wonder you're all in therapy.
Hold
right,
on to your
this
goat.
Is supposed to be a good conversation.
Drop those targets. Take the moats and bank.
Everyone here
incoming
has a terrible
wave at the
loss
ruins.
To deal with.
Well, I don't. I've lost both my therapist and my partner.
He died?
No, he turned on me. Some might argue that's worse.
All right, you need to...
You're not close to someone like free.
This is not about you!
Thank you for volunteering.
Hostiles inbound in the field.
What makes you jealous? Hmm? What do you desire that you can't have? Come on.
Hi.
Hey, you make a fist today or something? I like it.
I remember you now. Open relationship therapy hero, is that it?
It's not for you, Swipe.
But she did not, did she? Sadly enough, so you killed him, didn't you?
Shut up! So damn I, eh?
Haven't I?
Oh, so that's a yes. Do you realize what you've done?
Are you being my daughter? Are you cheating on her? No matter what he did, she still loved him.
No, not that. This. Right here. You've just given me the perfect example of unbridled jealousy.
Not jealousy.
You're in love just with someone else, someone you thought wasn't worthy of her. But no matter what you did, she never saw you. Just made me realize something. But our situation is absolutely nothing. I was right. Not jealous.
Drop your weapon.
He's the killer.
Yeah, I think. Jonathan and Dr. Shaw's offices shared the same security system, so I was shocked. They're not listening to me, are you?
Probably not.
Do you see any similarities between yourself and Jonathan? Tail end.
Coming wave at the ruins.
Completely different.
So, how was your secret case?
Secretly terrible. Do you want to
lock him? Hold on.
Well done.
You
think he's
innocent?
Something you said about
it. How about your partner's running?
Whoever shot him knew about Palmetto, but he says that no one should have known he was there.
Well, you found him, man.
Yeah. He pointed that
high
out,
value target gun.
The followers would have done what I did.
So how did you try?
Partners on the force to ensure that GPS location appears in the
hostiles at the tree.
Which means Malcolm's partner knew he was there too. Tony Palucci knew.
Incoming wave at the ruins.
Oh.
On the tape. Malcolm was on to his friend and she shot him. When Malcolm woke up, that means she couldn't take the gun anymore.
Hey, you make a piss today or something?
I thought you was an ass. This, I can't imagine this.
As I said, we made a break. And I think if I am involved, we should keep our relationship on track.
Are you sure?
Very much so.
If you think it's best?
I do.
One last thing before I go.
Yes.
Dr. Kane and this guy.
Thoughtful. Spiritual.
Sanctimonious. I suppose. 6 foot 2. Black. Voice like an angel.
Oh, you know him.
Wave at the ruins.
It's finally down.
To you. And just kidding. I dig it.
wondered if you guys would let you prison call me. You and that smart, sexy lady who was back in guy's shop. That's what the confession said, right? How long did it take you, right?
Forever.
So not a word, Doc.
Yeah.
I should be thanking her.
Why is that?
Well, I couldn't have told her the truth. You should be. I didn't. Been there, done that. Besides, wouldn't want anything to mess with your pretty little family now that you're working to fix them, right?
Whatever you want to do, you keep them out of your hand.
I told you whatever the danger, I'll be there to stop it. Whether you see it coming or not.
You betrayed me, Lewis. You did it for yourself. Who is this human world really rubbing off on? Right? Me? Or you?
Respond.
Don't want to hear it. Because you and me, we're done. Join them. Three Britneys in the jacuzzi. Three. Why didn't I join them?
Why do you think you didn't join them?
I don't know, Doctor. That's why I'm paying you to think about, isn't it?
Have you ever considered that all of this excessive partying?
Focus your fire.
Maybe your attempt to fill a void.
Attempt? I filled five voids last night.
That's not what I mean.